Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Pakhi Sharma's family. Pakhi Sharma, famous as Bobby Darling and formerly known as Pankaj Sharma, is a transgender Indian actress active in Bollywood and regional film industry. She was born on 10th January 1974 in Delhi, India. Her father was an English professor and also a bank employee. Her mother died when Darling was a teenager. In October 2015, Darling declared that she was going to marry Ramnik Sharma, a Bhopal-based businessman. The couple married in February 2016. In September 2016, Darling filed for divorce against Ramnik Sharma, citing cheating, breach of trust, and matrimonial cruelty. In May 2018, Ramnik Sharma was arrested and sent to jail on charges of domestic violence. Bobby used to be an introvert in her childhood days and used to play with girls only. For the first time, Bobby dressed up like a girl when he was in 8th standard. By the time Bobby reached the 12th standard, she was in a relationship with a classmate. When Bobby's parents came to know about it, they consulted specialists, including a sexologist and a psychiatrist. Bobby's father used to beat her for her sexual preference. After the demise of her mother due to kidney failure, her boyfriend broke up with her, after which she tried to commit suicide, but her father saved her. After facing constant teasing by her college mates, she left Delhi to Mumbai with just 8,000 rupees in her pocket. When she arrived in Mumbai, she lived in the railway station for 15 days. She started her career as a gay dancer in a bar. When she started to look out for work in acting, she was suggested to change her name to Bobby Chikna, Bobby Sexy, Bobby Hot, etc. When she went for an audition at N. Chandra's office, he asked her her name and she spontaneously replied with the name Bobby Darling. He found her name so catchy that he promised to give her work. She made her film debut with Subhash Ghai's Taal in 1999, where she played the role of Aishwarya Rai's makeup artist. Bengali actress Munmun Sen and her daughters helped Bobby in her difficult times in Mumbai. She holds the Limca Book of Record for playing the role of a gay 18 times in movies. She participated in Big Boss Season 1 in 2006 and was the first one to get eliminated.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.